lady over here. So today we are playing a game called Doll. Now, this is supposed to be a horror game where you control a doll throughout this place. I don't fully know what's going on, but you can... It's a French game, but it is in English, so there will be probably grammatical and spelling errors because it was originally in French translation into English, so I'm going to try so very hard not to be critical of that, because they're not native speakers. Oh, what is wrong with my eye? God damn it. The eye is fracking evil. Okay. So, let's do this. Using arrow keys, hold shift, make her run, press E, Jesus, E, selection, okay, ooh, you can save in this game, awesome thoth, okay, here we go, we are going to start, because I haven't done anything with this, so let's do this. So, we're already far beyond the Gweb Horror's point. Sorry if I butchered that. I have no idea how to pronounce that. Shouldn't we start going backwards now? Not yet. Sir, we'll be reaching the end of the tunnel. We've waited a long time already. If she... I know! But we cannot go back before she... Wait! Look! It is happening. We're going back now, then? Yeah, it might be alright. Look, her chest is moving. Well, Seza, if you don't mind, run pull the lever in my cabin. Yes, sir! Something wrong. You'll get used to it. Sorry, I'm just tired. Tired, yes. That's all. Mm-hmm. Do we just leave her here? No. We leave her here, she will get scared when she wakes up amongst all these things. No, of course not. Is she being buried? What the fuck? Good, don't you think? Yeah, it's fine, yeah. No, don't. Do not lock it. Huh? But she might... Oh, you're gonna... Yeah, I'll stay in there. Until we have reached Lordna? Lordna. I would prefer not to come across her. In this case... I'll go to my cabin to get some peace and quiet until we are back to Lordna. What place is that? shit right here.